Bulls goalie Vanessa
Stamos. We're here at the PNC Invitational with Chelsea Kavinsky and Amber Mussert of Roland Park Country. You guys came over here today. It's an impressive win over your rival. Chelsea, big first half, had four goals, finished with five. Amber in the second half, and then they had the possession a little bit more than they did in the first half. Give us a great save. Chelsea, just talk about this game today and how you guys got control early.
Well, the past two games we played, we lost pretty bad. We weren't playing like a team. We were kind of just playing how we played last season, which was a selfish game that we played, but this time we actually turned it around and we came out just ready to play, and we were like ready to play as a team, and we knew how we wanted to play before we stepped out on the field, and that reflected on the field. We play as a team, and like, and that's how the game worked out, is playing as a team.
Amber, NDP is a high-powered scoring team. They have been the last few years. They've been a team that's been challenging for the league title. Your girls really gained the possession in the first half. Didn't make you work too hard, but that second half they tested you. Just talk about what happened there.
Well, to go off like what Chelsea said, like my team really kind of like came around me and really played like great in front of me, so I was able to make like those stops, and like I guess I just really got in the zone, and I know we really needed this big win, so I just kind of stepped it up.
And then as your senior year, I know you guys want to compete for that championship. Like you said, you had a tough loss yesterday, and you bounced back today. Is that the way this league's going to be? Is it going to be up and down?
It's like this league, it's like college league too. So many upsets. You can't underestimate any team that you're playing. You have to go out there ready to play, regardless of who's on the team, regardless if you know the people you're playing. Like, you just have to go out and play.
All right, that's Chelsea Kavinsky, Amber Bussard. They helped Roland Park Country win the PNC Invitational today over rival Notre Dame Prep. Congratulations,
girls. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.